2018 Chevrolet Cruze TD Hatchback First Test. The less chic course to productive motoring. Diesel is currently synonymous with grimy, because of Dieselgate, and accordingly, oil burners lost support in the standard. General Motors, in any case, believes there's as yet a future for the diesel motor and needs to demonstrate that it's not as awful as we figure it may be. Enter the 2018 Chevrolet Cruze TD, a vehicle GM expectations will help scatter the shame on oil burners and turn into a contrasting option to gas-fueled econoboxes and hybrids. Under the hood of the 2018 Chevrolet Cruze TD is a 1.6-liter turbodiesel i4 useful for 137 horsepower and 240 pounds-to-foot of torque. It's combined to a 9-speed program transmission that GM co-created with Ford. At the track, the diesel-controlled Cruze dashed to 60 miles per hour in 8.4 seconds and completed the quarter mile in 16.5 seconds at 83.3 miles per hour, putting it keeping pace with the gas-fueled model and whatever remains of the minimal class in straight-line speed. Street test editorial manager Chris Walton noticed that with the majority of its torque accessible at 1,500 revolutions per minute, it can without much of a stretch turn its front tires with the footing control off. Walton additionally noticed that the 9-speed program moves so rapidly and easily that you can't feel it changing through around 6 gears on the increasing speed run. With regards to braking, the 2018 Cruze TD halted from 60 miles per hour in 116 feet, which is short for the class. Walton likewise noticed that the brake pedal was firm and had a short travel and that braking execution was steady. The 2018 Cruze TD completed the figure 8 out of 26.9 seconds with a 0.64 grams normal. On the skid pad, the auto produced a normal of 0.86 grams. Testing chief and figure 8 master Kim Reynolds noticed that at its farthest point, the Cruze TD has a great deal of understeer and that even with the electronic babysitters off, they're not completely debilitated. Reynolds enjoyed that the auto was unsurprising and that it didn't torque guide you into corners. When we were done at the track, we took the 2018 Cruze out making a course for perceive how it executes as an everyday suburbanite in the city of Los Angeles. One of the Cruze's champion highlights is its agreeable ride. The suspension completes an awesome activity segregating the lodge from potholes and knocks found crosswise over Los Angeles not as much as flawless streets. With the discretionary 18-inch composite wheels that accompany the RS bundle on the diesel hatchback and the gas-fueled premier trims, the auto gets disrupted over expansive blemishes. Like the Cruze Premier, the Cruze TD with the RS bundle accompanies a Watts linkage raise suspension, Z interface and GM talk, which causes it ride superior to variations with the more typical torsion beam. When outfitted with the discretionary 18-inch composite wheels shod in 225/40R18 tires, the Cruze TD is a safe dealing with auto. Unfortunately, it doesn't have a fabulous time and connecting with character of the Mazda 3. And it does not have the taking care of ability of opponents, for example, the Ford Focus, Honda Civic, and Volkswagen Golf. Think about the Cruze TD as the agreeable cruiser as opposed to a tossable, dexterous, and lively minimal. Directing is all around weighted, light at low speeds and overwhelming at throughway speeds. There's not much correspondence or input, but rather at any rate it gives you a protected inclination out and about. With respect to the 1.6-liter turbodiesel i4, it offers liberal low in torque, so it can undoubtedly get you up evaluations and soak slants, however it experiences a lot of turbo slack. There's very little power, just 137 horsepower, and it appears, you depend on the 240 pounds to foot of torque to make them move. The 9-speed program moves rapidly and isn't close-fisted with downshifts. In rush hour gridlock, in any case, it effortlessly gets befuddled, always chasing for gears at low speeds. Since it's unmistakably tuned for mileage, the transmission dependably needs to get to the most astounding rigging at the earliest opportunity. You can physically move it through the switch over the shifter, however it's ease back to react and open just on the off chance that you place it in L mode. One thing you will see is the diesel motor's absence of refinement. On a chilly day, it bangs uproariously until the point when it gets to its appropriate working temperature, where it calms down. There's likewise an intemperate measure of vibration, and you feel it on the quickening agent pedal. When you get on the throttle, the vibrations get more detectable as the motor revs higher. The begin-stop framework, which isn't defeatable, is unpleasant and makes the auto shake each time it turns on or off at stoplights. Our programmed prepared analyzer earned a 30/45 of a mile per gallon city interstate rating from the EPA, however our companions at real MPG testing uncovered a far and away superior consequence of 33.8/45.2 miles per gallon. Should you need far better expressway mileage, the Cruze TD outfitted with a 6-speed manual gets an EPA rating of 29/48 of a mile per gallon for the bring forth or 30/52 of a mile per gallon for the car. The programmed prepared vehicle is appraised at 31/47 of a mile per gallon.